Hello everyone, I am Dennis Bucklow of Standard 4A, St. Vincent Convent School, Berhampur. Greet you all. I express my regards to our principal, teachers and staff members. My love to my classmates and junior friends. Today is the foundation day of our school, a day of jubilation. But we cannot attend school due to COVID-19. But still, this is an attempt of me to connect you all on this occasion. St. Vincent Convent School, Berhampur, Odisha has a glorious history. The main object of the school is to blend education with activities. Our school was founded in January 1954 by the Doctors of Charity of St. Vincent de Paul. On May 10th, the management is handed over to Bethany Sisters. At the present, the school is administered by the Bethany Educational Society, Mangalore. Raymond Francis Camillus Mascarenhas was the founder of the congregation of the Sisters of the Little Flower of Bethany, patronized our school. We can summarize him in one phrase: service born out of love. Over past two decades, our school has always been in the forefront by providing food, clothing and education to poor and marginalized. It provides opportunity to students to participate in different competitions. An investment in knowledge pays the best interest. Our school is known for its hard-working faculties and good results. COVID-19 disrupted this academic year, but our school has ensured that we students do not miss out on our studies. Hard-working teachers has hope among us, the love of learning through online teaching. On the foundation day of our school, I would like to thank our respected principal, vice principal, teachers and management. Last but not the least, this is our time to celebrate the joys of today, the memories of yesterday and the hopes of tomorrow. Thank you. Stay home and stay safe.